Up now on Manning, representing Canada in the red singlet is Vega Hepo, and representing Canada in the blue singlet is Jolina Horn. And Horn goes out to a 2-0 lead, first takedown, 2 minutes 30 seconds remaining on Manning. She will win by fall.